Hello, my name is Harry Potter. Yes, the real Harry Potter from such films as Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. You probably know who I am. Hey, I've been actually traveling through the States. We came to ShopTop Cove to tell you about this book that I'm promoting. It's called Potter's World, where I answer such questions as...
And this one time, I was in Miss Kathy's school of dance, and she was like, "Sup, Larry?" And I was like, "Hey, Miss Kathy." And she was like, "What are you doing?" And I was like, "Nothing, Miss Kath." And she was like, "Don't call me Miss Kath." And I was like, "All right, Miss Kathy, is that a camera?"
"No, Larry, stay away from the camera.
Just let me touch the lens real quick.
No.
Hold on a second.
Stay away from the camera. Stay
away from the camera. It's cool, because I'm still cool. And remember what my mom always says. Reach for the stars, because the stars don't have arms to reach for you. And if you
want... Sorry about that. I've actually just casted a spell that put him back into his dog kennel. Don't worry, he has plenty of beef jerky to last him through the plane ride back home. Hey, we just want to say we've had a great time.
Just got
you.
Out of my dog kennel, Harry. I chewed through the lock.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock around. That's right, on top. It's tricky. It's tough, like,